Добрый вечер, товарищи.
We were recently stricken by a disaster, the Chernobyl nuclear power accident. It deeply affected the Soviet people and disturbed world opinion. The level of the radiation in the area of the power station and the immediately adjacent area still remains dangerous to the health of people.